welcome back to my channel. I don't even know if I how I look or whatever, but today is going to be a day in the life as a nail tech vlog. I just decided to do this. I don't know what made me do this video, but yeah, I'm just gonna show y'all basically what I do. I already did one set, so I'm gonna kind of put that after I do the intro, but I just finished my first set of the day. She got short whites for Brat Bash, and I think I have all Brat Bash clients today. And I think I have three more girls, so I have a break until 3. It's 1:29, so we're about to go to Sally's and get some. I just need some white polish. I keep running out of white polish, and I ordered this big old kit full of polish and I didn't get white, so I'm about to go to Sally's and get some white polish. And get some white polish, and yeah, so I guess I will see you guys at Sally's and then we'll come back here.
A little mirror action going.
Yeah, I really love I really like my hair. I love my hair, y'all. Maintenance vlog will be out soon.
Shirt and I put on my pants and my boss, nigga came for the sun is up. pussy ass niggas, they talking that fuck. I'm taking it other than all my problems. The pain that I'm feeling is fuck. You lost, I'm making it pain like I'm shitting in solid. The ops is outside and they fucking like talk. I'm taking my time, but I ain't on my home. Earn me these traps while I'm off through the jungle. And anything and that shit sound like fun. And the first house I bought, I did that for my mom. The first kiss I caught, I went down with a llama. The summer was hot, that shit felt like a zombie. My ex wanna come back for kill the law. As soon as we fuck, she get hit with a block. Ice on my neck, on my wrist, it's a wall. Busting it down, but I need me to stop. I'm calling the promise to sit down and fly. Time is a vessel, preparing to stop. Throwing my t-shirt, my slippers inside. Money is calling, I can't take a loss. Everything came when it dry like a media. Once I tasted that thing, I got greedy. At the top, all alone, never needed her. And I'm wearing some shit that ain't suitable. Came from the trenches, got family, I'm feeding them. Same with my brothers, that played out, my heat them. Remember who was and who was, we don't feed to them. They wasn't solid, so why would I meet with them? Time to go run it up. A couple of packs that came in and I'm handling them out. Ain't no time to be fucking up. I put on a shirt and I put on my pants. My boss, PDK for the sun is up. Pussy ass niggas be talking that fuck. I'm taking it up and I know my problem. The pain that I'm feeling and feel like you lost. But if I do it, I make it look easy. I spin on this block like I'm reading the seat. Driving the fence, I know that they need me. The pain that I'm feeling, you wouldn't believe. That morning I woke up and seen on my teeth. I got bread on his head, no, my this ain't sleeping. Back in the trap and I'm posting with demons. They cooking a rap, though it's harder than seeping. Drinking up grass and some water. They ain't telling. Knowing I travel the globe is a felon. A fuck on that bitch when she getting no selling. I came with a sauce, anybody can smell it. On top of that, none of my foreign is running. Putting these bets on a nigga like what? Taking these tips, I could pay with my debit. Slapping a paddock, could pay with my credit. Gotta go run it up. A couple of packs that came in and I'm handling them out. Ain't no time to be fucking up. I put on a shirt and I put on my pants. I'm about 50K for the sun is up. Pussy ass niggas be talking that fuck. I'm taking it other than all my problems. The pain that I'm feeling is fuck. You lost me. You lost me.
This is how she wanted them for grab bags. Come on. And then this is how we did them. Get into it.
Like damn, she a
home. Alright, number three, y'all. Okay, y'all. We did some. Give it a super, super cute. Yeah, they came out too cute, y'all. All right, y'all, so it's day two. I gotta do a soak off real quick and a set. Yeah, so I'm just gonna show y'all real quick before my client get here and before I turn the TV on and all that good stuff. I did order this big old thing. It's from model whatever. And it just came with all these polishes. Definitely come in handy. Put all this stuff up actually, but most of this is new. So my favorite, my favorite from Valentino is Prettiest Pink. And then also, y'all, I am really loving Perfect Nude and Bad and Bougie. I think I used to get Classic Nude, but now I'm on Perfect Nude, and then Bad and Bougie is just, it's literally a favorite. So let me see. So that's that. And so those are probably, and like I said, I don't like Valentino's color powders, but I love their cover powders. And then my colors, I normally just get Glam and Glitz. I got Bright Lights, Nova. If you know Or if you've ever used Nova, you know you gotta buy more than one, which I think I bought like 3 of those. Blue Rain, Mystic, those are all glitters. It's summertime, so I did get colored glitters. I got yellow glitter, blue glitter. I think I bought another pink glitter that that's already in the drawer because I already used it. Jaunty, I just used that one. Ocean Breeze and Sunset Paradise. I love these. These are not new. Those I already had. It was just down there in the bag. And then Orchid, you guys. If you're looking for like a perfect, like not hot pink, but not super light pink, that's the perfect color to buy. And of course, these are some Novas that I got. And then I got an orange, another orange, which is Popsicle. That's just on the brighter side. I got some medium Sandemans because, you know, you need a new one of those for every client. So yeah, that's it. I did buy some more stuff. I just don't know where none of that stuff at. I'm sure I already started using it. I'm sure I already started using it, but that's really it. So I'm about to clean off my table, set up for her soak off. Cause yesterday she said she needed a soak off. But can we just talk about how I'm almost at 1,000 subscribers, y'all? Like, I'm so excited because that's something that I wanted. And I said when I got back on YouTube, I'm working towards goals. Like every time, it's goals, 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 goals. So it's crazy because like my business page going up, my Instagram, my nail page is almost at 15k. My YouTube is almost at 1k, and I finally hit 1k on my personal page. I only need 9 more subscribers and we'll be at 1k, you guys. And I'm so excited. And you know, I said I was gonna reward myself once I hit my goals, and I'm hitting them, and I'm hitting them before I wanted all of this done before my birthday. My birthday is June 6th, so the fact that I'm hitting my goals before time, even though it's only like what, a month and a half maybe, it's still good. So oh my god, did I ever show y'all? Look, I don't think I ever showed y'all my like loyalty cards, but these are the ones I use. And they say VIP status, and then they come with the things, and all I gotta do is hole punch them, and they get 50% off when they get their seventh full set. So yeah. Yeah, so what's crazy is my tour. Okay, so I literally could have scheduled to go to the movies earlier, which I mean, I'm about to change my plans now. But so my client that was today, which is Wednesday, rescheduled. But I thought that my 2 o'clock was also for today. My 2 o'clock is actually for good morning, you guys. So today is, I guess, gonna be yesterday continued since I actually have to work today. So so I'm about to just brush my teeth and get ready. Everything that I use to get ready, this, I switch back and forth between this and regular Listerine. I use either one of these, and this is what I use to moisturize my face because I only like CeraVe at nighttime. But yeah, so I'm just about to brush my teeth, get ready. Step in the party, I'm looking the baddest. So the paparazzi in my boots. Pretty bitch when I came from the gutter. Said I'd be lit by the end of the summer. And I thought that I'm still getting bigger. Going viral is getting them sick. Like one, let's keep it above. Too boring, I'm stuck in a rut. Lamborghini roaring when I hop at the truck. Pretty bitch like one with a big ass butt. Yup, pretty face and a waist all gone. And I'm making them wait, hold on. And I'm making them wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. Like damn. That she liked, and I recreated it. Oh, that's cute. You look real cute on camera too. It's her birthday, y'all.
Period.
All right, y'all, let's not talk about how the freaking power went out, but I'm all done. I only had one client for the day, so I'm just about to turn everything off. Turn my sign and stuff off before I leave. Turn this on so that way the smell can leave the building. Well, sweet. Y'all, my sign is literally the cutest, like. Y'all, this line is literally long as I don't know what.